Hello and welcome to Web Applications for Everybody. I'm Charles Severance and this is my open educational effort, MOOCs, whatever you want to call them. What this really is a new kind of website where it has open educational resources. You can just look at the materials, you can watch videos, but the interesting thing is if you log in, then it becomes a learning management website. So let me give you a little bit of a tour of what we've got. By the time you see it, it will probably, this is an early version of it, so it'll probably be improved by the time you see it. But here we're not logged in, and it's got some lessons. You can see each lesson. You've got some slides, some PowerPoint slides that I give you, chapters in the textbook. There's assignment specification. You could use these materials. You could adapt these materials. They're basically Creative Commons materials. It's an open education resource, and you can go through the various lessons, and I can go through some lessons here. But the interesting thing happens when we go into, when we log in, and log in with our Google account. So now I'm logged in, and I see additional things. I see a threaded discussion. Right now I'm just using Discuss for the discussion. And an assignment, so you can track the effort that you've done so far. And so these are each of the modules and the graded activities in each of the modules. You now are a student in the class. So simply by logging in to the exact same website, you are now a student in the class. If you go into the lessons, you will see that in addition to things like the slides and the videos and the assignment specification, you can also see there's an auto grader. And so you can do an auto grader and do the request response cycle. And if you get this assignment right, it will update your grade in the gradebook. And so it has kind of brought to life interactive aspects and tracking for yourself. And you can do things like peer grading. And if you do peer grading, you will submit something. There's not a lot of people here yet because we're going to start promoting it. But then there will be people, once you submit your assignment, you'll be able to peer grade other people's assignments. And it still functions as an open educational resource site. You can also take the tools and the content and import it into your own learning management system using the capability of IMS Common Cartridge, where you take a cartridge of material. So this course and this website exports itself in the Common Cartridge format so you can put it into your learning management system, whether that be Sakai or Moodle or Canvas or Blackboard or Desire to Learn or whatever. So in general, I welcome you. There's lots of ways to make good use for this website. And I look forward to seeing how you use it and hearing about how you use it.